Hey Shadow. I had to go out and install the bonus codes that were with the game. They never installed themselves when I digital downloaded it, but apparently I have it now unlocked right there. That was locked, so now it says kill the captain's war chief in a open-ended challenge. You earn points towards your score, leaderboards. Use your same abilities and stuff and runes, and keep any additional runes you collect. So you could kind of grind that out if you wanted some different runes, I guess, but so that's just like unlimited waves. And then this is the other thing that came with it, change skin. How's that? What do you think? That's better than the original. I might as well. I'm 17 hours into this game? What the hell? When did that happen? That can't be right. Huh. You're getting your ass kicked, dude. What happened? How long did you go last night? I passed out like 6:30, and then I got back up for like 1. Passed out pretty heavy there. I'm like not even going into work tonight. I'm like too, I called in. So I had to. I'll be hurting on money for games though. I'll have to make up for it when I get better. Take some extra shifts again when they open up. Oh, I missed the boss too, God. It was right there. But that's all right. You're headed up tonight, dude, because I'm not going too crazy on this for too long. It's like a big giant guy down there. What's he doing? That guy go. God, I'm thinking Dark Souls controls. What is going on here? Punch. Okay. Grab that. Everyone's going nuts. Where did that guy go? The quartermaster over there is slacking off.
Ah!
Yeah, dude, there's so many games coming out now, it's just like I'm gonna have to pass on some of them. And I was checking out that Sherlock Holmes game, someone was broadcasting it there, and it looked not too bad. I kinda like that detective stuff. But, yeah, there's so many games, dude. I'm just gonna wait up for reviews to come out, Evil Within and Aliens, Lords of the Fallen, I'll probably wait. And maybe, I'm saying maybe a Halloween special later on in the month. Go back to Dark Souls 2 and wipe out the horror spawn. All of them. It will only take 8 hours. What if it flops though, dude? That's the thing. If it gets like a bad, really bad score, then I'm waiting for a bargain bin. We're talking bottom of the barrel at GameStop. All nighter.
Things in my blood. When I don't get any, it starts to boil.
Know what you mean. I killed a caracal this morning, and I'm still not satisfied. Did you hear that?
Still having trouble staying on your feet, slave?
Yeah, it will be a rant.
Help me.
I wanted another Aliens vs. Predator game. Give me a next-gen AVP. That's all I want. AVP 2 was so good.
Someone's sneaking about.
He's a runner.
Wait, I saw something.
Murders, but what?
No one's coming to check, don't worry.
One down.
Hmm.
If you're not using your legs, maybe I'll just break them for you. Kill us on the loose.
Don't fall asleep now, slave. There's more pain coming.
Of course, I thought I heard something.
Pathetic little maggots, these slaves. They don't know how good they got it. At least they're still alive. That blacksmith will fix me weapons properly.
Because he don't know how.
Did you hear that? Someone's killed him!
You can sleep when you're dead, and you can die when we're done with you.
Hey, you! We're tied up here! Please help!
I can barely feel my feet, but I'll find the strength to run. Thank you, Ranger.
Can we be out of food again? I thought we could go a few days without going on another hunt.
Wasn't he just hung up, getting pecked at by Crevain?
Pecked? Yeah, he was. How'd he make it this long?
I don't know. Chief must have gotten his orders from the Black End.
Nobody else could make up a plan.
I see the Ranger.
Let's go!
All at once now!
With all them stupid moves of Gravewalker does all at once.
Where do you reckon these slaves are gonna run off to? Down one of the fields in Nurin?
Best way to hunt the Caligor is from afar, with an archer armed with a good crossbow.
If all you got is a crossbow, better hope you kill them before they get close.
Kinda wish, like, when they die like that, when they, like, fall back, it would actually show, like, the damage that you did, like, you'd, cause I, like, I, like, rocked that guy with double explosions, like, I kinda wish, like, his face would be burnt, and, like, his armor would be burned and clothes, like, melted off and all that. And let's say if, like, I had shotted the guy with an arrow, like, it would show, like, hole through his head or something before he falls back. I don't know. That'd be cool if they did that. Next game. Real-time damage. Just 1 second. Grabbing a water.
I don't care. Whatever it was can sort off.
Clean out your ears. You're always hearing things. I don't think anything was ever there.
I was looking forward to testing my blade.
Test my blade!
Like, I hope it's not a flop, but you never know. Colonial Marines, god damn. I never played it, but I heard so many nightmare stories. Yeah. Is it good? I just heard in like a preview from an impression that it was gonna be like kinda Outlast. If Thalen gets you, it's instant death. But I don't know if you can kill it. Maybe like the cyborg kinda AI guys or whatever they're called. Oops. Severed or go up. We'll see what happens. Like the graphic, like the graphics on it looks insane, but we'll see what kind of how long this gameplay is gonna last.
Saw a slave running off. What are you reckon? Hunt him down or leave him for the catacombs? We need to hunt some more drowners. Tracking them and fighting is good prey.
Oh, that's the bee's nest. Really planning around to the, yeah. Good thing you did the rent on it. That would have been a $60 you would never get back. I think they're still fighting over something that went down with the aliens license with that whole thing. Someone's getting sued. We got a lawsuit. Okay. Co-op was even crap. Multiplayer only good thing. Wasn't it like a horde mode? I thought I seen it. Someone doing like a horde mode in that way back in the day.
Go on then, grab us a slavey before he comes back.
Yeah, just for the multi. Where am I? I'm right here. Artifacts. We might as well go to that. The horde mode was DLC. Oh fuck. That's a whole bunch of bullshit. Never again. Right up in this spot. I was here too. I don't know how I missed it. Oh, wait. There we go.
Towers will be up soon. Don't know why we're calling them the teeth.
They should be called the jaw.
Because they'll be hitting us there.
Should have just came with the game. No extra.
As often as they can.
That's a scam. We'll be able to see into Mordor here and bite if necessary.
Trashed it like E.T.
Deerheil was about to take the oath to become a ranger.
He did not deserve such an evil end.
Might as well upgrade. That's better. Ooh, that's a good one. It was that bad. Yeah, like, I remember I watched a couple streams when that game first came out. They were going through, like, a hallway on, like, the maybe, like, first couple missions in and, like, the ship or whatever. And, I was like, it just doesn't... Something didn't feel right. But it was the Borderlands whole mix-up with the that studio. Screw them over a bit. And then Duke Nukem Forever on top of that. They must have lost some heavy money over there. Gearbox is going under, boys. And there's like, dude, did you hear this? There's like a Borderland pre-sequel. It's like a million of these Borderlands game. That's the only thing they're surviving off of. I'm so done with Borderlands. So done with that. A and B. Okay. I like this one. Just to get that execution on the ground done quick. Like that's still not that quick, but it's something. God, dude, I remember there was supposed to be like I don't know if you heard of the movie like Inglourious Basterds, but Gearbox was making like something like that, and they were like killing Nazis. Like these, you had like these four guys. You'd go kill Nazis. And then like they showed a trailer. It looked cool, and then never came out. It's like in limbo somewhere. God, Borderlands 2 was brutal just playing through. I remember just... It was nasty. But dude, there is a Destiny. I forgot to tell you, they patched Destiny yesterday. Or the day before. So, all those strike missions that I would kill those robots over and over again actually drop now. Legendaries and maybe a chance of exotics. They fixed it. They made it so there was none. It was all of the fucking low ass weapons. Why would you do it? Man. All that time I grinded and now it's fixed. They give you the right shit. And I know like the Borderlands, like I like the, but I won't lie, I like the Borderlands cosplay stuff. I dig that, but unless they do something crazy to the game, I don't know. Borderlands 3 ever happens next gen, it's gotta be something really in depth, and it's no more bullet sponge shit. We gotta see real damage, not 5,000 rounds later. It's, instead of 5,000, let's bring it down to like, if it's like crazy ass balls, like, I don't know. I don't really know how you can do it, it's just fucked. Yeah, I don't blame you for not finishing that piece of shit. It's good if you're co-op couching with someone. That's about it. They fix the lead drops and like the
you elf lovers are all the same.
Whoa, what the hell? Oh, here we go. Yeah, carrying the same weapons the whole entire game. Total garbage.
Shrug, the Ranger! We'll have to head on a phone! Find his hands!
You're dead. There's the bitch who got away. That's all right.
Wait, I see him.
You see me? Yeah, the golden key shit, I didn't even bother with. I remember they were like giving out codes on like whatever, and you would never get codes. There was no way to get the keys and shit other than those fucking codes. It was total. What were you thinking? That game would have been good if you could, like, you know, kill a boss, maybe get a 50% chance of getting a key drop or something. I don't know. But they messed that one up big time. I still think the first one was the best one out of the Borderlands series. It's like playing fucking Borderlands when I finish like college or something, or in college, I don't know. In-game key drops would have fixed the whole fucking problem.
He's working with someone. There's too many idiots looking for the creature. And none can
smell something. I'm hearing things. We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then. When I'm done, the only thing left will be blood and guts.
Yeah, I must have did every character on the first game, and then the second one just wore me right out. trainers. Holy fuck. You gotta build that up though, it looks like. I know I'm sick, but I could order a pizza. I'm not kidding you. Could go for a pizza.
Bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, I turn my back on Gondor. You people, you outcasts as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach you. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. And the orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours.
If we could have trusted each other, maybe Hirgon would not have needed to desert us. Maybe together we would have been ready when Sauron returned.
Even without the fell influence of the Dark Lord, mankind shall never know the end of war.
get his grog rationed. Whoever hides!
I thought I heard.
Can't do either. You'll need to ground it up for its healing properties.
You, the outcast woman.
I'm Erin. I never got to thank you, Ranger. There are but few of your kind on the Black Gate.
Duty clouds kindness in these parts. That's why I deserted. I'm here gone.
I promised Yorith we would one day travel the Anduin. When Dirhael was grown, we would go together, and we would behold the pillars of the kings. I hope that Hirgon's people can escape.
I do not know where
I
you
could
shall
go
see
for like a Domino's.
The doom of man is beyond the vision of the elves.
Pizza right now. Not Pizza Hut because it's too greasy for me. I could literally go for a Domino's thin crust. Achievement.
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the Warchief's Caragor.
You're racking it all up. I wonder if it, dude, I could go I don't know if you would know. Could be different here, but do they still have P zones? Or like the Ponzerati? I would definitely go for Ponzerati with marinara sauce. Just a pepperoni and cheese, you don't have to do anything special. Oh, like the Ponzerati Pizone things were so good, but it was greasy. I used to eat them like after like high school all the time. I think it was like a permanent item.
There is nothing in this land that can stop the rise of the Uruk. Nothing!
Rug.
Nobody else seems to be able to kill the right. He left me to die instead.
instead of having the guts to end me. That's why I'm over till I separate the Tarkhead from the rest of it.
Dude, I might. No, they're everywhere. They're everywhere. Oh, another one right here. Excellent. Out of time. He's going one on one. I like the slow-mo going on here. Ah, he's eating my face.
Thrak.
Off him.
Come on. That's dog shit. I didn't know I was gonna do that. Yeah, probably way better on the PS4, dude, once they get going with that. Explosives. Oh, here we go. Fucking bullshit, dude. I don't like that in this game. I don't like how you have to bring it into the fucking middle of it. All that for nothing. Just to have everyone come back again. Skip.
All these towers of silver.
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail.
I had them the fucking first time. The two trees and pure stealth. Now I have to redo the whole fucking mission. Just causing.
You kill a bunch of Uruk and not got any injuries. Don't mean he's good.
To see you again. This should be fun.
He got him. He got his head.
Up towards them.
There we go.
Did I just hear something?
Oh, I watched today that Family Guy Simpsons crossover. It was alright. Nothing special. Thank you.
Kill him!
One shot. His weakness was one shot with the ride. Nice. That's another one down. Speaking Spanish. I don't know what it means. You know I don't speak Spanish, Baxter.
What is it?
I got these machines, see? And they're digging up everything in Udoom. The thing tears the land up. Then the slaves pick through everything. Clay and mud go to the kilns. If they find metal, that goes to the forges. Anything they can use, they take back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear. I don't know. They're on the move for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You'll return there and report back. The Council must not learn of your actions. Do not get caught.
As we stood on top of the Black Gate, looking into Mordor, seeing nothing. We were asleep.
The murderous rhythm of the Dark Lord's war machines will awaken all. We must break them.
Lord won't suffer you. I won't neither.
Bro!
So you're back for more, eh? Not that I mind.
Just try!
I think not!
Too sharp for you! Hold him down and I'll... Alex!
Yeah.
Finally, you are silenced.
Did you hear that?
What was that?
Getting those daggers helped out quite a bit for that. I can fire off like 3 pretty quick. Dynasty Warriors time, you know it. I knew you knew it. Dynasty Warriors meets Assassins meets Batman. It's confirmed. Gotta get that blue milk. Maybe I better fight him. What the fuck? Special attack doesn't work now. Gotcha, fucker. Oh. Fuck off with the poison! Oh my god, I got him. Oh, I thought he killed me. Oh, we got him. Oh my god. Never again. Never. Ever again. Three, one, two. Oh god. Time to heal. Dagger's tweaked. Dagger's definitely tweaked.
Black captain's an Urukai. Damned if I can't tell who's worse. Who are we working for these fools in the first place? We should be in charge.
Come on! Don't you want to crack the whip instead of having it cracked over you?
You'll be the death of us talking like that!
Here now, think I'm talking about talk? I'm talking about
less whining, more mining!
Here's the first throw-up.